Hi, I'm Chip Wood, and I'll show you how to blur the background of a photo using just the apps on your Mac. Here's my photo, and I'll start by dragging it into iMovie. Go to Transitions, and drag a cross blur to the end of the photo. Go to Full Screen here, and drag your cursor to the lower part of the screen to make the progress bar appear. Now, use the left arrow button to scroll frame by frame until you find a blurry frame. This one will work. Move your cursor to the left to make the progress bar disappear. Then, take a screenshot using Command-Shift-4. Position the crosshairs upper left and grab only the image. I'll label this my blur shot. Double-click to open this in Preview. Go to File, Export, select JPEG as the format, boost the quality to Best, and render it to the desktop. Delete the PNG file. Now open the original unaltered file. Click here to show markup, and on the far left, scroll to Lasso Selection. Position the crosshairs at the bottom left of the image and carefully trace the foreground portion. This will take a lot of time, so I'll speed this up. Now hit Command-C to copy that part, collapse the image, and open the blurred image. Hit Command-V to paste the foreground. Find the adjustment points to resize the pasted image. You can even drag beyond the frame, as you see here. Hit Command-S to save, and close the file. If you found this helpful, please subscribe for additional technical and audio tutorials. Thanks for watching.